former DIA member Somi is recently sentenced to 18 months in prison for making false accusations of physical assault. All this happened just because she was unable to provide enough evidence of the assault, whereas those Burning Sun rapists just got 2 years of prison and many more don't even get 2 years. What are your thoughts about this?